Guys, this is Tendo the Spy. I've got some tea on the episode Rumo. And ladies and gentlemen, please stay tuned. Watch the full video. Guzitole yonke ijuice. So kukhona i-video that went viral on Facebook where it's alleged that it's Babe Soduma attacking Lady Zuma because of her acne and she's calling her all types of names. Even the mayor of Durban is crying and saying, "Yo, this child is very disappointing. Very, very disappointing and dumb." I don't know if my pincher hits her now. Angazi, South Africans, I know they won't do nothing. Maybe she will have to do that live video to Nigerians. And the Nigerians would be like, "Papa Mampicha, you are very good. This is good what you're doing. I'll even help you beat her. This girl is so dumb. She's so dumb." So even Ipepe Soleza gave her a crown for being a Hlatilevi. Now a tweet that got a lot of South Africans angry on Twitter. It says, "I said what I said and I don't care if you guys hate me or not. I'm proud. I meant what I said. Hence why the video is everywhere, so that you guys can see. I can drop a song anytime. You guys will still download it and book me as well. So fuck off."
Hello, hello guys. I hope me right. I just want to say, lomuntu uthathe uTwitter wami. So akusimina lo ngibhalayo kuTwitter, angimazi ubhala uthini. And uyangisendela manje kuWhatsApp uthi angazi uzolokhu uzihit uthuka abantu, angimazi wenzani, angazi khazi ukuthi what's going on. So ngisazama ukuyisolva le nto, ngisangicela abandla, ngicela ningamlaleli ukuthi uthini, angimazi ukuthi uthini, but khona izinto ayikhulumayo ey'wrong. Anganoma uthuka abantu noma uyenzani angazi.
Yes, as South Africans we do agree that this is not Babe Soduma who made this tweet. Yes, her Twitter is hacked. As you can see, everyone believes that this is not Babe Soduma. We agree with her because we all know that when God designed Babe Soduma's brain, he made a small function to not work. When it comes to English-ish, there's a bit of load shedding. Hey, speaking about Babe Soduma is now destroying my English. My English is starting to be affected. Okay guys, so I know you've all been waiting for this video that went viral of allegedly Babe Soduma attacking Lady Zuma. Here it is right now. Yo, that video was very traumatized. I'm very traumatized though. I can't even function right now. Things are very bad. Very, very bad. Especially now I see that Mampincha said, mama. So Mampincha's on Babe Soduma's side. Okay. I agree with you, Mampincha, because I see you responding to the Twitter hacker. Yes, Babe Soduma can't speak that good English, my man. But that video, if it's true, it's definitely uncalled for. It does sound like Babe Soduma's voice to me, but Sinde, body shaming is bad.